Hi everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and this will be a really quick video in which I want to show you a kind of a hidden feature, I would say, on the new iOS 15. I'm gonna show you how you can drag and drop a screenshot on any app using your iPhone and, well, your fingers. So let's go ahead and see how you can do that. Now, on previous versions of iOS, you would have to take a screenshot and share it with other apps from within the photo library, or open the screenshot directly in the app you need. On iOS 15, however, we now have the option to drag and drop a screenshot to the app we need, which might or might not make things easier for us. So to begin with, you need to take a screenshot, so press the volume up and the side button at the same time and quickly release. What you want to do next is tap and hold on this thumbnail of your screenshot and wait a second till the white frame around it disappears. And with your other hand or fingers, you need to navigate through your phone and select the app where you want to drop your screenshot. So let's say, for example, we want to send this as a message. You need to open the Messages app and select the chat tab, and you will see a green plus sign next to the thumbnail, which means that you can drop your screenshot in there. So simply release it to do that. This is fairly limited at the moment as you can only use it on most of the native and some of the third-party apps like Gmail. Another thing worth mentioning is that the drag and drop feature will still keep a copy of your screenshot, so it's more like copy and paste rather than movement of the content. And that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up or share it with someone you think might benefit from it. Also, if you would like to find out everything you need to know about the new iOS 15 Photos app features, make sure to watch the next video. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.